What does happiness mean to you? Does it mean riches, power, intelligence, good looks, or lots of family perhaps? The thing is, there's a problem with this. For however rich you are, you could be richer. However intelligent, there's always something more to know. However good looking you think you are, someone just won't find you attractive. So can you ever really be completely happy, when you could be happier? This is exactly what Immanuel Kant observed. The problem with happiness, Kant argues, is that we, quote, can never say what we really wish. This is because all of the elements to happiness we can think of are empirical and resolutely determinate. All those ingredients we say make us happy, money, health, love, are finite and could always be a bit better. For instance, as Kant says, if we seek health, how much worry will we have about keeping it or having even more? In short, everything empirical about the world is fundamentally a bit wonky, broken, or incomplete. And yet, the concept of, quote, happiness does not allow for broken parts. The idea of happiness is, quote, an absolute whole, a maximum of welfare in my present and every future condition. To be happy in the abstract sense does not allow for dissatisfaction or distress, but this is exactly what the empirical world is made of. We cannot build a fortress of happiness on the sandy land of transiency. Kant concludes that we're mistaken to pursue happiness, per se. Rather, we should treat all those things we think give happiness merely as, quote, advisings or counsel, and not necessary reasons to action. We'd be wrong to do this or that because we think it gives happiness, because happiness is an, quote, ideal of the imagination only. For Kant, it's better to be moral instead. How true this all is, happiness always exists in the mind, yet is peculiarly absent if we hunt or thirst for it. Happiness is often appreciated only in hindsight, and more often as something different to an idolized concept in itself. Learn more by checking out Mini Philosophy, a small book of big ideas.